I'm just waiting for the insect thing to finish. I'm honest with you. Go empty out this over here. I'm gonna head over to the wanna tip. I mean, as long as there's nothing spoilery, sure, I don't mind getting suggestions. As I say, I play this game with viewers, you know. Is that nice how little my oxygen, oops, how slow my oxygen depletes now? I guess while we wait, we should do an expedition. Organize a super ally, Aldercraft. I mean, I've got this one. Collects from all this stuff. That's pretty much what I use it for. But those low tier alloys, the minerals and stuff, they're just not worth the hassle at the moment of storing in bulk. But I get so much of it from everywhere. Put you in here. I know I will do it at some point. That was the wrong button. Mini expedition. Oh, I do. I know. I'm constantly emptying and refilling and emptying and refilling that. It's not that big of a headache. Typically, I'm a lot more organized in these kind of games, but. One moment. I haven't been over here in a hot minute, so it'd be interesting to see how it's changed. I mean, still getting more green. Some green spawning here, nothing really. No, it's getting a little bit as well here. I like that we've gotten all the way over here and barely used any of our auction. Wonder if anything's changed in Mushroom Land. Do you know the Muffin Man? I emptied out the crates I found in here, right? I did find crates, I believe. Yeah, I took the key from there and used it to open up the other place. There's this ship. The other one's got the orb. I could spot some like lava or butterflies or anything in here, but oh yeah. That's an uncommon one, we'll grab you anyway. I remember the second way out that leads to the waterfall. We're going past the second way out. Did okay. It's fine, we'll just take a different route then. Oh damn, this place is definitely improved. These trees were not here last time. I don't know why I popped that, that was way too early, but whatever. Still, did I empty out these? Can't use any of this material. Oh, hang on. Buying that, I can use. Take that as well. Are these all gravestones? thought I saw something there for a second. It was just probably a glitch. See how the place at the back has evolved. Oh yeah, this has got different. It's got trees out to here now. Yay, butterfly farm's done. Okay, we'll head back in a second. What does it take to build that? Okay. That I can do. What kind of rate does it have? Insect 75? That's not bad. I like it. Been through that. I think I've been through all of it. I've been upstairs on both sides. Oh my god, my voice. That's iron from me breaking down the doors. Prints, no thanks. Yes, please. I knew I hadn't looted everything. I knew I left stuff behind at the time. I didn't consider it to be important. Now you take three of those. More to this, right? Oh, my butt. I've got enough iridium rods to last me a minute or two. That back. Breathe that in. Yeah, well, typically when I go through them the first time, I just prioritize whatever I really need at the time. So if it's not something I need desperately. So there's storage behind this door. I'm guessing this is after you power, maybe, that might be, yeah, you open that up after you power the thing. That would make sense, that makes sense. Anyway, let's GTFO back home. Sure, let's do that one instead. We found the gold chest that's right underneath this water, underneath the line there. Time, keep on skipping, skipping, skipping. New future. I went into the future. All right, we'll head back. We'll build at least two of those insect farms. Yep. What all the things are done, just attempts at any love. Stupidity. Stupidity. Right, nearly back. I need you. For this thing, I need. Okay, two zeolite. And those. Get the mushrooms out, because it takes two mushrooms, a thingamajiggum. It also takes what, sulfur? I can never remember what it takes to make the bioplast. Sulfur and water? Oh, silicon and water. Did you find? Underwater cave? No. Not that I remember. Hold up. I might have found it when I first played it, but I just don't remember. Yeah, I do believe these are better. Multiply would have a better effect. And get my other ones out wherever I put them. those back. I don't remember where there might be an underwater cave. I have to save that for next time because I do want to swap over games here momentarily. Side. Am I blind? Around where algae is here, so somewhere along there. Close to the base. Oh, hell, it's getting dark. I think I would have noticed if it was around here. Let's go for refill and oxygen. I would be surprised if I, all this time, missed something along here. I'd be more towards the east. I thought I'd check there. Okay. So that's... Was I not in the right body of water? Are you saying I was in the right body of water, just need to be better? Woo, butterfly display box. Woo. Lovely, popping along on the bottom of the beautiful brine you see. I feel like we're veering too far from base again. What, you mean breakdown mode? Or build mode? The creatures of the deep, it's... Run. I am not seeing it, mate. Man, am I right by it? I was hoping this would be quick because I want to swap. Close to the shore. This is the closest I can get. I don't see anything out of place, and I don't think any. Don't see anything looks like metal. I must be blind. Cliff face, but for whatever reason. I give up for now, mate. Well, I appreciate you trying to help me. Yeah, I want to take a momentary break, grab a drink, and then swap games. I think that's what we are going to do. Yeah. All right. If you bear me with me for a little bit, as I said, I'm going to swap over to some Stranded Alien Dawn, where we're trying out the new jungle map. But yeah, I'm going to grab a drink, and then I'll return. No, I'm not ending, Pat, so you can't even come with your little thing. Stunned a bit.